Thank you. I've got a lovely guest, Grog. See you later for the tasting session. So, what would you like to try? Should be getting a new delivery later.
Borrow. And keep saving up for them amazing figureheads.
Do you have business with me? Haven't you got treasure to find?
What is it?
Hmm. We are done.
Open your mind to me. Seek the skulls.
Some ancient coins for me. Ooh, lovely. Go on, go smash some coin nabbing skellies.
Salutations of the day. Do take care out there.
Be brief, then be gone. Be on your way.
Come to see your good and loyal friend, Jim. Keep your eyes peeled for double-crossing lowlives. Bring back some goodies for dear Jim. Thank you.
You look like you have questions. Ha. Watch your back out there. One moment. You do well to heed my warning, for this is no ordinary voyage you're contemplating. Few pirates have even heard of the shores of gold, let alone seen them with their own eyes. They say it's an island riddled with untold riches, ancient secrets, hidden tombs, and deadly traps. But you won't find it on any map, for it was swallowed up by the mists of the Devil's Shroud. This book is the journal of the pirate lord himself. It tells of his first ship, the Magpie's Wing, and the journey he took to find the mythical Shroudbreaker, the only way to part the fog and reach the shores of gold. If you dare to follow in the footsteps of the greatest pirate who ever lived, then take the journal and use it to find the wreck of the Magpie's Wing. It holds clues to the Shroudbreaker's whereabouts. Bring it to me, and I'll set you on your way to the shores of gold. But don't be fooled. Only the bravest, strongest pirates will make it back alive. I wish you luck. You're going to need it.
Hey, hey, hey! Until next time, Captain.
Hello there, matey. Thanks for visiting.
Thank you.
We have things to discuss. Bring me minds to